Vigo, you've lived all over the world. You currently live in Spain. Are there any unusual Christmas traditions that you've experienced?
Well, they have Santa. Well, actually, there's a part of Spain, Catalonia, where Barcelona is in the north east part of the country. And they have, I've never heard of this anywhere else. Instead of Santa Claus, they have the crapping uncle. I'm serious. they have a thing. I think it's a pre-Christian thing. And the people in the countryside, now they do it everywhere, they would get a log, cut it, boom, boom. And the face of it, the white part, the wood, they would paint a smiley face, big bulging eyes and a smile. And then they put a red cap on it. Then they put two sticks in it, so it's sort of standing up like this. And they lay it on a table. And like, instead of an advent calendar, I'm serious, they put this on a table in the dining room or the living room. And then they have a blanket, usually red, over the back. And then they put plates of food out every night. And then in the morning, the food's gone. The kids are, oh! And he's getting fatter, kind of like me in the movie.
Yeah.
And and then Christmas Eve, they have dinner. And while the kids are having dinner, the parents go in and they put a whole bunch of little presents, kind of like the Christmas stocking thing, just little ones. Tons of them in there, all wrapped, under the blanket. And then they come out after dinner and they're like, look how fat he got. This is huge. It was covered with a blanket. And then they give each kid and grown-ups, if they want to do it, a stick. And they and the kids get to hit the thing as hard as they can, and everybody sings a song. Crap, Uncle Crap. That's the crap, Uncle Take a Dump. It's like that over. That's the chorus. And some of the grown-ups get into it, and the kids love it because they can swear and they can hit stuff with a stick as hard as they want and scream and do whatever they want. And then after the song is sung three times by the whole family, the dump, you know, crapping song, then the kid gets to reach under the blanket and pull out a present. And the whole family, it takes a few hours.
Spain, you say?
Barcelona. Catalonia.
What a...
The crapping uncle. What, maybe it could catch
what
on.
What a lovely story.
That's the only...
We're going to let everybody think about that
Christmas
during this commercial break. Happy Christmas, everybody.